Hey there! Today, we're going to explore the amazing world of computers. Get ready to learn about the parts that make computers work. Our friends Bella and Quba are here to help us.
Hi everyone, I'm Bella, and today we're going to learn about the important parts of a computer.
Buzz, and I'm Quba.
Let's start with hardware. Hardware is everything you can touch on a computer, like the screen, the keyboard, and even the speakers. They all help the computer work.
Look, we have the CPU, the monitor, the keyboard, and the mouse right here.
Wow, so many parts to explore.
First up, the CPU. It's the brain of the computer. Just like your brain controls your body, the CPU controls everything the computer does.
The CPU makes all the decisions to keep the computer running smoothly.
That's so cool. It's the brain that makes everything happen.
Next, we have the monitor. It's like a TV screen where you can see everything you do on the computer, whether you're watching cartoons, working, or playing games.
It shows all the fun things you're doing.
The keyboard helps you type words and numbers. It's great for writing messages, playing games, or searching the web.
Look, I'm typing a message to Quba.
And the mouse helps you click and move things on the screen, just like your hand moving around.
The mouse is like a little hand for the computer.
Speakers let you hear sounds from the computer, like music or movie sounds. And the printer helps you print out pictures or documents that you need on paper.
Speakers make the computer fun by adding sound, and the printer lets us take what we see on the screen and put it on paper.
Buzzes! Printing out cool pictures sounds fun.
Let's remember what we learned. The CPU is the brain of the computer. The monitor shows what you're doing. The keyboard helps you type, the mouse lets you click, the speakers let you hear sound, and the printer helps you print things out.
Now let's play a fun game. Can you name the parts of the computer?
Great job learning about the parts of a computer today. Bella and Quba will see you soon for more fun adventures.
Thanks for learning with us today. See you next time.